What's up, guys? With the previous video, I find out that this is a totally different model than this one. So this is a TL model, and the speaker, I have to be honest, it's not like the GG from the Extreme D. That's really like paper, but it feels like, yeah, some kind of soft coated material. But I can't really like say paper, but more like a very hard carton. It's definitely coated, so it doesn't get wet as with the Extreme 3. So let's take a look at the ND model of the Charge 5. So I didn't even know that in my county they have different kind of models from the Charge 5. So let's take the fabric off, because this model has screws underneath it on one side. Of course not on both sides, because you have to have one side loose, but like with some other JBL speakers, you have to get two screws away. And something else I already noticed is it looks completely different from beneath. As with when you put this one on the side, you can see it's totally different. A lot different. Like the battery film, it is more overall the speaker. So let's take those screws out. It seems there are only two. We'll speed this up. Come on, come out. Yeah, there it is. Not sure why they are here, because this one has none. So let's take the under screw away. But yeah, it's kind of like, I only found out because I was watching Behind the Flap and I saw no TL but ND model. Kind of strange to have that in one country, because I never had different models here. I always had GG or, yeah, this is actually the first TL, and this one is the first ND for me, because always I had JBL speakers that were GG models. Like the Flip 4 was GG, the Charge 3, they all were GG models. So let's take a look how it looks. Damn, that looks completely different. Oh, then the fabric is not flexible. Like, I can't move this. It's one whole part, it seems. Yeah, that's also different. Like this fabric cover, you can click. And this one, yeah, you can't. It's one piece. It's really, really strange. But also the inside is a little bit different. Like, that's the blue one. This is the green one. I don't know why they are doing this. So they will probably also not fit on the other speaker. So this also looks different. Like, take a look. It's completely different. And the speaker, oh yeah, also different. The tweeter is even a little bit different. It seems, it's really like strange. Like, look at the main driver. This is a paper driver. I can feel it, yeah. Like, this is coated. This feels like a paper, but also coated, but yeah, a little bit rougher. The tweeter, it has some foam on it. I don't know why, but there are the screws. Kind of strange that they have completely different drivers in it. Like, for example, this tweeter looks a little bit more like the Extreme 3 tweeter, but this one looks completely different. That's really strange. So yeah, I can't say that that's maybe the reason why this one sounds a little bit different, because the update also changed the sound a bit. But damn, they look really different. I prefer this one. Like, this one looks a lot glossier, smoother, and yeah, a little bit more better built, honestly. This one looks a little bit cheaper. So we'll definitely make a video. So let's put them together and then we see how they will perform. So we'll set them up both. So they're both on 50% volume. So all I can say, this one is, yeah, clearly different. And it's so strange. Like, the build quality is different. Like with this one, Everything is in the housing. And this one, it really is look like, oh, let's put it on. Let's put this a little bit first on. So let's put some music on and let's see how they do together. Sure if it's the update or if it really has to do with different speaker materials, but yeah, the green one really sounds better for now, and that maybe has to do with the update. And because the green one feels a little bit better, it also stays a little bit better on the table. This one is more moving than this one without a fabric cover. So this is for now in this video, guys.